March 16, 1521, when Philippines was discovered by Magellan. They were sailing day and night across the big ocean until they saw a small Limasawa Island. Magellan landed in Limasawa at noon. The people met him very welcome on the shore. They did not understand the speaking they have done, because Castilla get at waray-waray man. When Magellan landed in Cebu City, Raha Humabon met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ.